comes our guardian. Right on time. I know. I owe you an explanation for all this. I once asked guardians to destroy the Black Heart, to prevent darkness's arrival. Success may have been achieved, but I now know that fate comes knocking sooner or later. The floodgates are open. The darkness is here. I wield it now with intent to stop our enemies where the light cannot. Your resilience within the pyramid proves you're capable of wielding it too. Before us lies what we call a ziggurat. Its purpose is temptation. To begin your training, you must give in. Here, take this. Please understand. The line between light and dark is so very thin. Let's cross it together.
I cannot tell you how relieved I am to see you. We are in great need of allies. And I am in even greater need of a buffer between myself and the ever obnoxious Drifter. The Stranger, you see, is far too reserved to provide sufficient rest from his chatter. I suspect her quiet has more to do with what she has to hide. Though I've yet to work out what or why. Still, even these two are an improvement from my solitary studies on Luna. You're lucky to have your ghost, Guardian. As you can surely tell already, this journey into darkness is not to be traveled alone.
Your old pal Drifter was right. It's time to ditch the light, good, dark, bad dogma. And folks are finally starting to see it.
With everything that's at stake, you are reveling in being right.
Just let me have this one, Three Eyes, all right? Just once.
I understand why you're going along with the Stranger's plan, but, well, she's clearly not telling us everything. I'm picking up a fallen transmission. It's Aramis.
Attention all pawns of the once great machine. Did you know that before it doomed your kind, it did the same to mine? You are not special. Just the plaything of a so-called god who would sooner see your life end than its own.
We can use stasis to unlock these latches after all. Let's look inside, see if we can find anything useful.
can it be? I can smell that poisoned power on you. Does corruption spread so quickly? Or do you hope to fight Aramis with her own weapons? You walk a very dangerous path. Take this recklessness to Phylax, then. But beware. She is Aramis's most skilled warrior. She made her name at Twilight Gap. Prove yourself a worthy opponent, and she will show herself.
That power that Aramis has, I've never seen anything like it. If she succeeds in granting it to her entire army, well, she won't. Because we're going to stop her. We have to. are the coordinates I picked up on the radio. Phylax has troops patrolling this area. Here come the Vex with a Conflux. We need to get in there, or pretty soon your robe will be swarming with them. Thank you.
admire your thirst for the fight. Come and find me.
She's transmitting her location to us. Looks like we won ourselves an invitation.